What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan. You're welcome back to Tom Clancy's The Division. We are moving on to what appears to be one of the last episode or last missions.
Hello.
Before we do that, we're gonna fast travel over here and get. Well, we have to go this way anyway. We're gonna get what we need to get. You know, just get some easy experience, and then we're gonna walk on over and clear that one out. I don't know if they're just gonna end the missions there, or if there's gonna be like another set, or how it's gonna work exactly. But I'm very curious to see how it's gonna work.
I got the best right here.
Do you?
Nobody's
Let me take a look.
Got a better selection.
So it's a little bit better police M4. So I don't know. It's not worth spending yet. I'm saving up for one of those badass missions.
You.
If you held it against me, girl, I'd be very upset with you. These people are 30s. Alright, what am I doing? Right, I gotta go collect my monies.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. Ha!
You're a real guy. I should probably look and see if I can craft stuff, hey guys? Suck it out without you. I'm gonna kinda just take a brief look.
Hey, what are you looking for?
The crafting tables. Apparently y'all don't have it. Alright, well let's just head on over to where we're gonna go and get this next mission done. I'm assuming it'll give us a very nice amount of experience.
How do I see this? I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find.
Then he's a priority.
So I'm changing my mind. I actually prefer the purple power look right now. I think it looks way more badass. This is the blue one, I believe. I don't know. I just think this works a little better for now. It's more suiting because of all the purple weapons and blues that we have. That's what I think I like the most about it. Wow, what is going on here? Got that guy from like a mile away. The damage per second is remarkable, guys. It's not all about the health. If it ain't about the health pack. Oh, a new mask. Let's take a look at that. It's even better. We lose a bit of DPS, but our health does go up pretty remarkably. So I am going to take that. And the you know, it's just all better. It's all good. It's all good.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
This should be good. Uh-oh. Did I alert people of our presence? This is a bad place to sit! This is better. Oh, wrong one! Oh, I didn't mean to throw it. Oh, damn, I meant to do this one. Oh, well, maybe it'll work. By the time we need it, it'll probably be ready to go.
Warning.
No good.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, I didn't really throw it in the right spot, did I? Bag him and tag him. Come on, bro.
Come on, come on.
Where you at, though?
You and me.
Are you serious? What the hell?
Hostiles inbound on your position.
What the hell happened? Oh, crap. I'm gonna stay here. I'm going in. Fuck. Oh, crap. This is not pretty good cover here. I'm not a fan of it. We must have a little boss or something going on right now. Actually, nothing's really happening. I'm gonna move in. A lot of stuff here. New simple leather jacket. Let's just see what it looks like. I'll probably just keep my current setup. What's going on? Inventory. Jesus. It's just like a light gray. Or sorry, it's like an olive green. Actually, it's kind of black. There's a lot of rooms to search, guys. I'm sure I could keep looking. Damn, dude. There's so many rooms. Another drawer. Trendy trekking jacket. There's gonna be a lot of clothing in here, guys. It's the same thing as the white one, except what color? Looks kind of green. We got a lot of those. What's up, bro? Get on the ground. I don't want to kill the fish. Oh, I managed to escape the blast. That was definitely a good ear.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Whoa, shit! Oh no, you're kidding me, man. I should have just... He was rushing, he wasn't having it. Damn, man. It should have saved all of our goodies, though. It's usually how it works. That sucks, though. What's up, brother? Stay back here for a bit, maybe. Oh, he dropped some new stuff too. God, they're just giving me nothing but clothes right now, guys. It's like it's back to school or something. Oh no, the fish tank! What have I done? That guy was gonna shotgun the piss out of me. God, I'm surprised these guys aren't roasted more.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Where? Hey, get off the wall. Oh! Garnet Thermal Gator. I'll take it, just in case. We need a new, we got the new gator. That's red, isn't it? I can't see. Oh my god, this is frustrating. Yeah, it's kind of red. This one's kind of brown, so it might actually match. Yeah, it'll match some of our gear a little better. Now, there's a lot of clothes in here, aren't there, guys? I'm just like, seriously. Aw. More clothes! It's all about the clothes!
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
Any goodies? We gotta find the virologist notes. That's gotta suck. Okay, I gotta be careful. I don't wanna get flanked here.
Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power?
Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
You know what? Actually, I think orange would look pretty cool. Like an orange coat, orange and black coat. It'd be super division-y. Kind of like Black Ops 3 colors, you know what I mean? I think that would actually look pretty sweet if I could find something like that. It'd make sense. It would match my light.
Accessing network.
It's all about matching.
Establishing uplink.
I'm sure the ladies know what I'm talking about.
What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
I'm the kind of dude who will,
countermeasures detected. Establishing.
Whose socks will match his shirt.
Network.
That's usually how I roll.
Revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped. We've been hacked.
Uh-oh.
Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target.
Oh, that worked amazing. Throw a grenade.
Those data with it, any way you see fit.
Damn, even stock just wrecks them. That damage boost. Oh, I love it. There you go. The hard guy's done. Whoa, shit. Stop, drop, and roll, son. Be up. Oh, what happened? Oh, no. I hit the Oh, no. I hit B instead of V on the keyboard. Shit. Don't make me redo that, man. That's not fair. Ah, that's so mean. Are you kidding? Are you actually kidding? Alright, you saved it. Good. Working this guy. Wow, you burnt your own man. Got him. Actually, that ended up working out a little bit faster. Am I in the vicinity? No, I'm okay. As long as I don't get flanked. See, I think he was in a healing vicinity. Oh my god, I always do that. I meant to do this. Shit! Oh my god, I'm like right in the shit. What? Oh, I gotta reload. God damn, that... Actually, that ended up kind of working out. Alright, we okay. Alright, we good. Damn it, get in there! Oh. Got a filing cabinet. I'm pretty full up on everything, though, so.
Assessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
This is quite a large building. Two pool tables. You can have so much fun. You and your mates. Haha, you realize there's two stairwells, dumbass? You ain't touching me. Whoa! His gun stuck in the wall. That was crazy. His gun was like bouncing too. I guess we going down. Mad quick. Oh, he's gonna kill himself. I'm okay, I'm safe. Just had to do that real quick. Where you at, though? Oh, the fishies! I feel so bad! I hate when I kill the fishy like that. God, they were giving you so much ammo.
Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy.
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Horn it out.
I'm en route. Dive.
You are in violation of multiple articles of international law.
Don't have time to listen to that, cheese. Damn, these guys are getting recticled. Holy shit! Where'd he go? That's annoying. Hold on, what do we got for grenades? That was my chance, quick! Are you kidding? Actually?
You don't know who you're messing with.
This guy forces you to take headshots. Oh my god. All right, I just as long as I stay ahead of him.
You don't know who you're messing with.
Oh, bad, bad, bad. I'm an idiot. Ah. I know he's, oh my god, he's set. Ah! This guy's not even that strong, but... Go! That's not cover! Fuck! Dude, I can't kill this guy! Right behind him.
You don't know who you're messing with.
Finally, my god. That shouldn't have been that difficult. Did he drop anything good?
You are not US Army. Go away now.
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly. Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Oh my god!
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
On it. I was gonna hack this bitch ages ago anyway.
Accessing security system.
Oh my god, he's dead.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Well, that sucks.
I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JGF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Apparently it's not as good.
How about our friends? They're close.
Oh god, not at all.
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Poor dude. Anything good? No goods. We out. So where are the people that laid the bomb then? Are they just around? This guy's just chilling in the corner dead. Sucks, man. Did I reload all these? Oh. To the roof! Wow, look at this place. Uh-oh. He's dead. Come on, baby. This is a beautiful courtyard. What's up, snipes? They're never good close range, man. You could rush them and they're toast. There's a chopper something. Chopper! Who's Hornet? Some dude that just dropped down. Maybe that'll do it. Shit! It's a big grenade! Oh my god, I'm in a bad spot. Go! I gotta get out of here. Oh, my shit's hacked, that's why. Yikes. Woo! Oh, I thought that was him. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that yet. Oh, my goddamn turret is killing me. I think I wasted this. Oh my fucking god. This guy's redonkulous. Holy shit, man. This is not good. Oh, God. This is bad. Fuck! I can't win here. I wasted that. Look how good he is, man. This is insane. His gun is too fucking powerful. I'm out. That didn't work. Still. Oh my god, man. Let me throw this. Trying to get him. Yike! Fuck! Oh no! Holy tits! Dude, I'm not making any progress with this cat. I need this. That's not gonna hit him. Where'd he throw his? Oh shit! Burn him! He's almost down. Got him. Yeah, I knew he was gonna drop something. That weapon was kicking my ass. He's got so much shit. I'm gonna take it all.
Alert. Shade technology detected. Syncing with shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary.
What am I currently wearing?
It's
this?
It's a good thing I've got this.
Not this is a good. Purple.
We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. Eh, I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
I don't know what to do with that. You win some, you lose some. What else did we get? Military MK46. Anything else? New mods? Oh no, that's not really all that new. Advanced. These are all just sticky bomb range, but I don't really use the sticky bomb that much. Damn, son, I thought I'd get more than that. All right, well, what does this mean? We're almost at 29. Hold on a minute, let me see the map.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches.
They recommend I be at 28.
United Nations. And since nobody's going to pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off.
I might as well. I'm about to level up.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some
actually,
kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
I'm actually going to go here. We're not going to go there just yet. Let's go here. Because I'm about to get the level up, and that's what's important. This is beautiful, though. I knew there'd be more missions. I just knew there would be. Oh my god. Well, hello. Hello, Johnny. Where you at, though? Oh my god, I'm being rushed. That was close. He's got something on him. Is anything good? No. Stop giving me that and give me purple. Give me purple power, baby. Alright, maybe we'll do a mission before we start the next main one. Because, yeah, those missions were just, you know, for specific people. But this is actually story-based stuff now. We have yet to be over here.
Hands where I can see them.
You can technically see my hands right now. If only you just walked away, hey buddy? Life would have been different. Agent Trace. So what is he, like, in here? Is that what this is? A lot of fabric. Yeah, I saw it. They all have to die. Get out of the way, man. You alright, buddy? Oh, this way. Okay. Nothing I can't handle. I'll take that. We're almost maxed out, though, ladies and gentlemen. Damn it, this is... Where was it pointing?
You make me sick.
What? What a butthole. That makes me want to shoot him. This way. So just straight this way. Hopefully it's not too terribly out of the way.
You look a little tired.
Probably in there. Yep. Almost got him. What the hell? Oh, this way. Hello? Are you kidding me? That's all it was? Bruh. That was stupid. That was a lot of wasted time just for 330 experience. Especially at this stage, you know what I mean? Honestly, it's just for the completionist nowadays. That's it. That's the only reason these things exist. Oh, what am I doing? Follow the routes. Follow the routes. Follow the markers. Sorry, wasn't sure. Hello. I'm home.
You are now entering a safe area.
The firewall. How's it going, everybody? Everyone's looking really nice out here today. That's easy money. Look at that. I'm already at 29. I was thinking about doing a side mission, but I don't need to. The next one is a 28 level, I think. This is going to be one of those situations where four medkits. What have you got? Let's take a look at what you have. Hybrid mask. I'd have to go back to what's his vagina.
They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTFR handy resource.
I know you're here to help, and God knows we need it. But before we get started, I need you to know this is a nice neighborhood. We've got some problems right now, but if you could try to keep the property damage to a minimum, that would be greatly appreciated.
Sure, no problem. Alright, so let me just double check and make sure.
Dagger. Over.
Yeah, see, this mission, you're required to be at level 28, number 29. So what does that tell you? That's fantastic. So we don't have to do another grinding mission, but we will pick up the next mission in the next video. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well. And let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to follow me on my social media. Those are down below in the description. And we'll play the end card of this video. Also, if you want to get yourself a Spreadshirt from my Spreadshirt shop, there's a link in the description for that as well. So go check that out if you're interested. Other than that, I'm going to split this video here. Thank you so much, guys. Take it easy. Have a great day. We'll see you in the next one. But until then, let's hand it over to Nox Hill. See you guys later. Black Friday in the city, let me get it. I was ready for the money. They called it a pandemic. Sick with it, how I'm living. I will never see a prison. This is simple mathematics. My homie is the division.